I'm really grateful that I moved to Portland and I found you guys. My fiance actually found Oregon State, and I saw that Oregon State had specifically designed like a post-bac program for CS students. So it was just like, take these classes and then you'll be graduating at this time. I always was addicted to computers growing up, and learning how to code felt like I was a kid again. Pretty much all of the classes that I took had really good videos that the instructor made along with the explorations. And it was really nice for me because it was asynchronous. I could continue working while I was doing it or just do it at my own pace. Even though I'm not on campus, I'm still talking to OSU students. I'm still involved in the community, and it's really nice because everyone's really active online. My advisor was an essential part of my success here at Oregon State. Whatever I needed, I could come to her, basically. I think OSU gave me the skills, like coding skills, technical skills, but also the interpersonal skills that brought me out of my shell a little bit too. I'm really grateful that I transferred here, to be honest.